Hi, Meg.
What a disrespectful turd.
Surprise!
Oh, dear.
Yeah, look at Quagmire hitting on that skank. You know he's gonna close the deal.
Peter, that skank is your daughter.
I can already picture my funeral.
Thanks, didn't want to pay the hole.
She's a solid B student, and that's quite an accomplishment, considering none of her teachers are willing to sleep with her.
Have you ever modeled?
I've never even been in a picture before. That ugly little Meg. She says she's a girl, but she certainly has a boy's body on her.
I'm gonna flush your retainer down the toilet.
Damn it, Meg, will you stop that? That is so annoying.
Yes, shut up, Meg.
That sex tape I released should be everywhere by now. Come on, really?
I ordered you nothing.
What kind of photo was it?
Did they take a picture of you eating a whole pizza pie next to an astonished chef?
Nick, have you met Jordan? She plays golf and is what kids will someday call a duff.
Hey, what are you doing?
Just letting the wind wave my hand.
That's stupid.
You shove your daughter's face in your ass and you fart on it. I get the last joke before the commercial? Wow, this is a first! A priest, a rabbi, and a Frenchman walk into a bar.
Family Guy will return after these messages.
Last line!
No, it isn't.
Kevin cries.